connection to it. And when I moved here, we kind of formed the junior soft program, and we threw a little small paddle board under them, we gave them a paddle, and it just kind of took off like that.
The idea of the junior soft program is to introduce the sport at a young age and bring those kids together through awareness of environment and safety and fun out on the water. And hopefully, through that program, create a couple of kids that would like to race and a couple of kids that might just want to bring that back to their family and enjoy it at a fun level. Stand Up Paddleboard is all about community. So if you go anywhere in the world, something I really notice about the sport is that welcoming feeling of wanting everybody to come and join, no matter who you are, what level you are, what your background is. And that's what these programs kind of are essentially designed to do.
She's such a natural with the kids. They just gravitate towards her in the class. There's so many high fives, and we've seen a million instructors, but she's one of the ones that stand well above and just her natural ability to engage with kids, and they just love her for it. So that was huge to have that spirit energy coming off the kids. The Calabrian Surf Shop has played a key role in the success of Stand Up Paddle in Vernon, but none of that would have been possible without the ideal paddle location of Calamalco Lake. Calamalco Lake is probably the most beautiful lake in the province, maybe the country. It's now recognized probably as one of the better, if not the best, paddling location to come and bring your family.
Calamalco Lake, also known by the locals as Cal Lake, is this bright turquoise lake with a ton of recreation. You see ponies out there all the time. It's the water source for town, but it's also the recreation for town.
Is a family-run farm that has been providing the city with local goods and produce since 1933.
This place was really cool. They started as an orchard. They're over 80 years old, family-owned, and started just with apples, and now they grow pretty much everything.
I'm Tamara Davison, and I'm thrilled that you guys came to our farm. I'm going to take you on a walkabout and show you some of the different things we do. One of the very first stops is tasting. We actually have a sell everything we grow direct right from our farm. And not only do we sell it direct as you see it, but we also use it in our cafe, we use it in our bakery. We're going to give you a taste of that pie a little bit later. We make soups and sandwiches, and all using this produce that's grown right on our farm. You heard the tour 100 mile diet. We like to say zero food miles, and it really is.
Uma única bater. Se ti levo la digna o bate, sti io mi ti bate.
Get that extra little. Columbia's first stand-up paddleboard race, the Kalinowka Classic, has been a must-attend event for local athletes since it began in 2010. With a supportive environment and a focus on fun, the event has been a must-attend event for local athletes since it began in 2010.